Sam. Taylor Cars, Robert Dawkins in 21. Back another row, Mark House in 14. Nick Anderson in 32. Final row, probably on his own, I suggest, will be Christian Kelly.
Indeed, as they come round looking for the green, Tim Austin hasn't raced for a month, but he's got to make up for it.
Thank you.
got a chance now to break that. Right behind the first and second guys now, so he's in a position to mount a challenge. I'm not sure how many more laps we've got. Just had it confirmed that it's 30 laps.
Still 10 to go, that's good.
Happy with that.
He's done a little lot of service, started talking up the finish, and Race has been declared, so Tim Hutchins will be the winner.
Oh, that's cool.